You have four different things to add up with N choose K, and it's going to start with 4 choose 1, and then 4 choose 2, 4 choose 3, and then 4 choose 4. Now, how many different ways can I choose one thing from four items?
Four.
How many ways can I choose two things from four items?
Six.
There's six?
Yes.
And then how many ways can I choose three from four?
Four.
And how many different ways can I choose four from four?
One.
Okay. Add all those up. You'll have 4 + 4 = 8, + 1 = 9, + 6 = 15.